For months, countries across the world have been racing against time to develop a COVID-19 vaccine. And now, Russia claims to have launched the world's first coronavirus vaccine. This announcement came just 2 months, that is less than 2 months, after human testing.
Насколько мне известно, сегодня утром зарегистрирована, впервые в мире зарегистрирована вакцина против новой коронавирусной инфекции. Я в этой связи хочу попросить министра здравоохранения Мурашко Михаила Альбертовича проинформировать нас поподробнее, хотя знаю, что она работает достаточно эффективно, формирует иммунитет устойчивый. И повторяю, прошла все необходимые проверки.
The vaccine has been developed by Moscow's Gamaleya Institute, and Putin has said that the health ministry in Russia has given its regulatory approval to bolster people's faith in this potential world-changing development. Putin even said that his daughter is among those who was inoculated.
Она работает более точно, формирует стойкий антительный и клеточный иммунитет. Я это тоже хорошо очень знаю, поскольку одна из моих дочерей сделала себе такую прививку. Думаю, что в этом смысле она поучаствовала в эксперименте. После первого укола, после первой прививки, температура была у нее 38, на следующий день 37 с небольшим, и все. После второго укола, второй прививки, тоже температура немного поднялась, ну и все, сошло потом на нет. Чувствует себя хорошо, и титры высокие.
Russia says that the industrial production of this vaccine will start in September and the mass vaccination production is expected in October. Gamaleya's vaccine is a so-called viral vector vaccine, which means that it uses another virus to carry the DNA encoding and the necessary immune response into the cells is thereby ignited. The Russians have cheekily dubbed the vaccine Sputnik. In October 1957, with a single shot, the then Soviet Union not only launched the first artificial satellite, but also officially inaugurated a space race with the US. The satellite Sputnik's launch had come as a surprise and not a pleasant one to the Americans, as it marked Russia's victory. With the Sputnik vaccine, it appears that Russia once again wants to etch its name in the history books as the winner of this vaccine race. The World Health Organization last week urged Russia to follow the established guidelines and go through all the stages that are necessary to develop a safe vaccine. According to reports, a WHO spokesperson has said that the WHO is in close contact with the Russian health authorities and discussions are underway regarding the possible WHO pre-qualification of the vaccine. But he added that the pre-qualification of any vaccine includes the rigorous review as well as the assessment of all data available. The head of the Russian Direct Investment Fund, which finances a vaccine project, said that phase 3 trials would start on Wednesday, that is today, and the industrial production was expected from September, and that 20 countries had pre-ordered more than a billion doses already. The speed at which Russia is moving to roll out this vaccine highlights its determination to win the global race for an effective product. But at the same time, it also has raised some concerns about the safety and efficacy of this vaccine.